In the first place, let me break down that 70% of people who try to start a business like this fail because they don't even try. In this video, I'm gonna go ahead and prevent you from making the mistakes that lead most people to failure. Now, I know some of you might be skeptical, thinking that automation is just another buzzword or a shortcut to success, but trust me, it's not. But here's the thing, automation is not a one-size-fits-all solution. You need to know how to use it effectively. That's why in this video, I'm going to walk you through the steps of starting your own YouTube automation business, from setting up the right tools to creating a winning strategy. YouTube has over 2 billion active users, making it the goldmine for content creators and businesses alike. But to stand out from the crowd, you need to be efficient and effective, and that's where automation comes in. So there are two ways. You can hire people to do it. If you have capital to start, you can go to platforms like Fiverr and Upwork and start looking for freelancers that know video editing, script writing, and start getting in touch with them and create some content. Or the best option, in my opinion, you can do it by yourself with some basic knowledge and with the help of AI. So our plan is pretty simple. You need to build cash reserves by starting out without hiring people, then we can invest our capital that we made to start automating the channel. So, if you think that creating videos by yourself and recording your own voice without showing your face or, I don't know, pay someone $10 to voice over a script is hard, you are completely wrong. You only need 5 tools. A video editing software like Filmora, for example, Canva for making video animations and thumbnail designs, vidIQ to research in-demand topics with low competition, ChatGPT to help you with video scripts, and Pixabay for stock footage, music, and sound effects. So now if you've got the tools that you need to use, let's search for a niche to work on. In the first place, you need to understand that popular YouTube channels focus on one topic. So it's important to have a very specific niche, such as business, tech, sports, reaction type videos, I don't know, music, or any other niches out there. So, based on my research, the best niches for this year are business, tech, education, finance, celebrity, social media marketing, relationship advice, and crypto. And the few niches that you should absolutely avoid are top 10 type channels, sports, movies, TV shows, compilations, funny videos. Like, those type of channels worked back in the days, guys, is no longer an option. So, next thing is that all niches do not earn the same amount of ad revenue. This is called RPM. Some niches only make $2 per 1,000 views, while others can make up to $15 per 1,000 views. Now, another important point is that you don't need to choose a niche just because you like it. You have to make sure there is a high demand for that topic to get enough traffic. You need to search for that gap between high demand and low competition to find a sweet spot for entry. So for this, I recommend using vidIQ to start searching for different keywords based on your niche and start making your first video around a low competition and high search volume title. Remember, guys, we work smarter, not harder. By the way, for this, I created the free PDF where I'm explaining step by step how to actually do this. So you can check the link down below and you can download it for free. So the next thing you need to do is to explore your niche. Once you have a clear understanding of your target audience, it's time to dive deeper into your YouTube niche. Start by researching popular channels within your niche and analyzing their content. What type of videos do they produce? What topics do they cover? I don't know, try to look at their thumbnails. You just need to explore, and remember, competition is a great thing because we can see what is already working and you can formulate your own perspective. I also recommend using Social Blade to start looking around at their analytics and see how much they are making, for example. Just make a list of the top channels in your niche and pay attention to the most viewed videos and try to identify what sets them apart from other channels in the same niche, and you will start getting ideas. And now let me show you the 3-step formula. But before we get in, you need to understand that in order to blow up your channel, YouTube cares about 4 things: audience retention, click-through rate, watch time, and session time. You need to understand that you have to keep the viewers hooked and you need to have a good audience retention. For example, if you upload your first YouTube video, if they watch 10 minutes of a 20-minute video, your audience retention is 50%. YouTube will notice that your video is good and they will push your video out to more people. Now, the first step of the formula is to make your first video around a searchable video title with a low competition and high search volume. As I mentioned earlier, I have a free PDF in the description where I explain how it really works so you can get a better idea. The second step of the formula is to publish your video. Once your video is out, YouTube will show your video to 50 people, for example, and if most of those people click and watch more than 50% of the video, YouTube will push your video to more 50 people than 100, and the numbers would start getting up. Then your video moves up to suggested videos and you will start gaining traction over time. Now the third step is very simple. Just copy paste the first and the second step over and over again and keep your eyes on the audience retention stats. Because if your channel is under 50%, it's so hard to get back on the track. YouTube gives you one shot, so you don't want to miss that opportunity. See you guys next time.